Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We are with the French today, and only the French from this point onward. And we're working on the search for the just right iron. This may sound familiar because we did one that was called, I think, looking for the just right wood. Now looking for the piece of iron. And of course, we're sitting all over the battlefield looking for this piece of iron. And of course, to save time, I'm going to be cutting the video between me going to each point so I can squeeze everything into one video. And we have to start always really far away, too. Of course, you want to use a horse unit like my Lady Lancers to save time. And then I'm going to go to that position really close to me and come all the way to the north and into the center and into the bottom. Hopefully, I don't have to go to all four before I can find the right iron. Here is the first location that we are approaching, and there's actually an allied officer there. Who is it? It's Arthur de Rougemont. Now here we are at the first mining site. It does not appear to be the just right iron, so we're headed up there now.
What might be iron that is just right? I comprehend not what the Lady Scholar contemplates.
While you contemplate, I'm gonna go off screen and get to that position to save time. Alright, we are nearing our second iron stop, which is this ditch here probably. Not this rock, the ditch in there, oops. Oh wow, the French forces took that base, so make me seizing the objective easier later. And this is not the right iron either. So we're headed to that location there, deep in the French territory, so that should be easier. Let's go look. There we go. So I'm gonna head to that position there. Not the one furthest south, but the one also south, but not as south. Again, I'll resume the video when I am closer. Alright. It may have just been 2 seconds on your screen, but it's been like a good 5 minutes on mine. Here we are, the third site, and this should be it. The just right iron has been found. Pick it up, and that's the end of that side quest. We don't have to go to the last spot. Thank you. With the request successfully completed, we can take the objective that we are supposed to be taking, which is back all the way up north. This game makes me work very hard. So I should resume the video when I am closer to the objective. And, you know, there's some action going on. And I do apologize, it's one of these really, really short videos, but it's this mission, so I can't control it. Alright, so I am back now. Finally back and doing an objective and some battling going on. The defense points of that base is actually pretty low already. However, the Black Prince himself is on the battlefield, and I'm going to try to avoid him. There's no point in fighting him. Because there's probably only one point left in that base. So I'm not going to waste time trying to fight him to get him to lower the defense points. I'll lower it myself by attacking the base. And of course, the whole bunch of red. Let's do this. Whoa! I did not expect the magicians to do that. What I was going to do was sneak in, switch out my fencers, and then go in with a pulsar unit. I have to get rid of these fencers first, myself. Probably a bad idea. And of course I use shield defense. Oh, base mod's gone, fucker. Okay, I'm just gonna back up. Actually, do I need to back off? Yeah, I should. Do this. And that should be it. Once again, I apologize for this really short and boring video. Now, I believe there is a short cutscene with the French scholar back at the tavern, so I'm not going to end the video just yet.
Ah, so you have brought unto me iron that is just right. Yes, this is just right. Perhaps mercenaries have their uses.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.